sa mga gustong humabol ng bakasyon bago magsimula ang pasukan sa eskwela next month. May bago kasing pasyalan sa Makati kung saan masusubok ang inyong mental at physical skills. Vince Velasco has more.
Mga kapamilya, if you want to relive your childhood playground experiences, this is the place for you. Ito ang Obstacle Sports Factory. So for those who aren't familiar, ano yung OCR? What does it stand for?
Obstacle Course Racing. Entails a lot of body lifting sa obstacles, sa monkey bars, but it majority of it is running with 10 to 60 obstacles.
Pwede ring subukan ang iyong dexterity at reach sa monkey bars.
Ano yung pinaka-importante dito sa monkey bars bago mo siya gawin?
Ang pinaka-importante dito yung grip strength. Pwede kang hindi mo kaya mag-pull up, pero pwede kang magaling sa monkey bar. Keep your elbows bent. Yan. Good job. Come on.
Yan. Nawalan ako ng momentum, sir. Pag tumigil ka, pag nag-extend ka, nawawala momentum mo. So dapat non-stop.
Hindi rin hadlang ang mas matataas pang walls. Tulad na lang ng wave wall na ito, kung saan pwede mong subukan ang iyong technique at commitment.
Speed, takbo mabilis, reach, 1-2 hop, para ma-reach mo yung top.
But some things you can't just do alone. Kaya naman may mga obstacles rin para sa team.
Ano yung pagkaiba ng Tough Mudder sa ibang obstacle?
I believe that Tough Mudder is perfect for Filipinos. Kasi there's kabayanihan and we love to help each other out. And seeing your friends and family go through the obstacles together, I don't know, it's the best feeling. So we have two obstacles here for now. One is the Everest, which is a 14-foot wall. And the other one's the Skidmark. It's a 10-foot wall that's slanted. It's difficult, so you have to push each other out to get.
So I'll be the base from here.
Like an example would be you stepping on my leg, and then I push you up.
So yeah. it's just a step here and then reach.
Kailangan yung power galing sa legs. Arms, hindi na pwede basta-basta gaya mga ibang obstacles na puro upper body strength na lang.
Mayroon ding special colorful course dito para sa kids to encourage them to be in touch with exercise and living an active lifestyle. Si Zara Chua, 7 years old pa lamang, pero kayang-kayang lampasan even the course made for adults.
Kuya Vince, nahirapan ka ba sa obstacles?
Oh, nahirapan ako. Pero ikaw mukhang hindi ka nahirapan, no?
You had fun?
Yes.
Okay, if you had fun, why don't you invite everybody here to Obstacle Sports Factory?
If I can, you can. Come join us here in Obstacle Sports Factory.
Alright mga pamilya, join us next time for another edition of Vince Ventures dito lang sa The Score.
For more sports updates, keep watching The Score. And don't forget to subscribe.